Happy Sunday! It is January 3rd, believe it or not. Today I'm going to be watching a lot of movies. Sounds like fun. I have a big bowl of popcorn. I'm ready to go. Most of these are screeners. I am voting for the Screen Actors Guild Awards, like many members. So I have The Big Short here, and let's see what else. I have Beasts of Nation, of No Nation. And also, I was fortunate enough to be on the television nominating committee. So I have tons of television shows that I had to watch, lots of screenings to go to this year. It was really fun. But some of them I want to go back and see. Like, I'm really into Mr. Robot, and I'm also into Rectify on Sundance. I mentioned these shows because, going back to yesterday, I mentioned typecasting. Well, it's also really important for us to watch the shows to see where we will be typecast. And that means watching lots of Netflix, Amazon, Hulu, cable, and really knowing our shows. So when we get that audition, we're not scrambling to watch the show and learn all the characters and, you know, the themes. And it's just easier to do your homework ahead of time so then you can concentrate on your acting. Also, Samuel French should be your second home. You should be reading plays and books and industry magazines. So enough about that. It's almost Monday, which means we go back to work this week. I'm going to ease into the holiday. Tuesday, I'll be going up to the Getty. Some of you have been seeing that I've been posting a lot about the Getty. I'm not a museum addict. I actually have been working on a project up there, which I'm going to announce to you when I take you up there with me on Tuesday. Also modeling at Riot Games this week. Yay! On Thursday. So I'll be back modeling again. Really looking forward to it. So thanks for watching. I'm trying to keep these really short, so I'm talking like a million miles a minute. And I hope you enjoy your Sunday, and it's fun doing this with you. If you have any questions, please write me, and happy Sunday. Bye.